Give thanks for him, Emperor Haile Selassie the First, and Empress Menin. Perfect balance.
I take a risk, I let him in. I am afraid, I admit to him. This type of surrender was an under agenda, but I find that this brother is inspiring. He don't have no money, he's still kinda young. A lover and a fighter, but I just send him come. This type of surrender was an under agenda, but I find that this brother is a reflection. Love has found I finally. Learn from the example of the king. Love has found I finally. Taking it slow, but not letting go. I'm not one to trust, a man full of lust. I don't fish for compliments, I'm real serious. But love from the lion brings access to Zion, and the queen him rely on fulfills her purpose. I journey as Omega is to keep Alpha strong. I complement his nature and define his function. So love from the lion brings access to Zion, masculine and feminine united as one. Love has found I finally. From the example of the king, love has found I finally. Taking it slow, but not letting go. Like Empress Menin when she just sight the king for the first time. She was a little older, but he was the holder of the key to her heart. The struggles and the lessons and the heartache. How much can one woman's heart take? Till Haile stop in, like something from a dream. The conquering the lion turned that girl into a queen. Love has found I finally. For a heart and brain healing, him learned from the example of the king. Love has found I. Haile Selassie sealed the Trinity with Empress Menin, and show man don't forget the power through the reuniting. Duality is evidence, we both are the same. One in the principle, just two separate names. Reminder of the balance that we have to maintain, and peace it is possible to gain now that love has found I finally. From the example of